Focus on what you are able to do, not on what you're not able to do. Manage what you are able to manage. If you can do this correctly, you will be way more successful. Learn to manage what is manageable. Things like being on time, studying, your dress code, all of these things. And the result of these things is those things which you are not able to manage, like people's decisions. But you can only influence the decisions. So, by pitching up on time, doing your best, that is how you can influence it. And once you have done that, you can be proud of yourself. So don't bother wasting time on trying to impress people. Instead, shine in your uniqueness. And a way of doing that is by focusing on what you are able to do.